Every man has a weak erection from time to time, that's just the way a man's body works. Maybe he's too tired, perhaps he's already had too much pleasure, or maybe he's just not feeling his best. But in most cases, that weak erection is a very rare thing, and he can usually pinpoint exactly what happened, so there's no lingering worry. But what happens when weak erections become the norm? Before heading to the doctor, think about what might be lacking in penis care that could cause that problem. There are many ways a man can naturally strengthen his erections. Let's take a look. Kegels are a friend. It's often said that a woman can enhance her pelvic floor strength through Kegel exercises. The good news is that men can do much the same. Kegel exercises strengthen the muscles that allow the penis to fill with blood, leading to a good erection. Identify the muscle by stopping urine midstream. Do this a few times to easily recognize the feeling. Throughout the day, clench the muscle for 5 seconds, then release. Do this 10 times in a row, then rest for a while. Do it up to 3 times a day to start, but increase the motion as time goes on. As the muscle begins to improve, the erections should begin to improve too. Put down the cigs. It's been said a million times, but it bears repeating, cigarettes can affect every system of the body, including the erection. Cigarettes cause serious issues for the vascular system, meaning that blood doesn't flow as efficiently. That blood flow problem can lead to issues with getting it up, which in turn can lead to issues in the bedroom. The longer a man stays away from cigarettes, the faster those systems will return to normal. Hit the treadmill. Again, it comes down to blood flow. The penis gets hard when the corpora cavernosa, 2 chambers on either side of the shaft, fill with blood during excitement. These chambers are fed by tiny blood vessels, and keeping those vessels in good shape is key to ensuring erections stay strong. Simply jogging on a treadmill for 30 minutes 3 times a week can be enough to ensure a guy's penis stays hard. It might not seem like direct penis care, but it certainly does help. As an added bonus, this exercise also helps every other system in the body, which can give a man more stamina. Reach for antioxidants. In order to solve weak erections, a man needs to have plenty of nitric oxide in his body. Nitric oxide is a natural chemical that dilates the blood vessels when needed, thus allowing better blood flow. As it dilates the blood vessels that lead to the penis, the blood flows in, creating a strong erection. But free radicals in the body can wreak havoc with nitric oxide, which is where antioxidants come into play. Antioxidants grab onto the free radicals and stop them in their tracks. The result is that the body works better, the skin looks smoother, and the penis health improves. Antioxidants can be found in many different foods, but dark leafy greens and berries tend to have the highest concentrations. So pick up those blueberries or blackberries as a snack. Drop the weight. When a man is carrying extra weight, he might also be producing extra estrogen. Though every man has estrogen in small amounts, the higher the estrogen level, the lower the testosterone level. That lowered level of testosterone can lead to more weight, it's a vicious cycle. By exercising and eating well, a man can drop the weight, thus dropping the levels of estrogen. Hello, stronger erections. Maintaining good penis care. A weak erection is just one sign of things gone awry, so it's important to step up a good penis care regimen to alleviate those problems. It all starts with a powerful penis health creme. It's important to look for a creme that contains powerful antioxidants like alpha-lipoic acid, which can fight thinning of the skin, as well as L-arginine, which can help promote good blood flow.